What we have studied in the last class, it is that the CT scan machine, okay, which is donated by the National Geographical Society and Cinemins, they have donated this machine, a CT scan machine, and by that machine only the CT scan of Tut's was done, okay. And they have told that Tut's head was scanned to 0.6 mm slices. Fine, just why they have done this, just to record the tiny, each and every detail, the tiniest detail, okay, about his death. And they also told us that, the writer also informed us that a team of radiology, forensic and anatomy experts, what they have done, they have started examining the secrets of the grave, okay, that had been protected by the flying goddess. Now, for a long time, they have the belief that these things are, these graves and the things which are there in the graves are being protected by the flying goddess, and they are protecting it from a very long time. Okay. Now, next, the night of the scan, workmen carried Tut from the tomb in its box. The like law bearers, they climbed a ramp and a flight of a stairs into the swelling and sand outside, then rose on the hydraulic lift into the trailer that held the scanner. 20 minutes later, two men emerged, sprinted from an office nearby, and returned with a pair of white plastic fans. Now, what happened, children? They were scanning this body. Obviously, they have not taken the Tut body to any some other place. What they have done, they have brought the scanner, the CT scan scanner, over there only, in that, on that desert only. Okay, they have brought it there only. How they have brought it? They have brought it on a trailer. What is a trailer? I will tell you, children. It is a big truck, you can say. Okay, you have seen there were big trucks going on. Okay, and they had a big container on it. And in that container, nowadays, what is happening? You can see that these cars and these two-wheelers and four-wheelers are being exported from one place to another by that trailers also, that big trailers. Okay, so here that big trailer was there, and in that trailer there was a CT scan machine. Okay, so what happened, what is the writer saying here, that during the night, what happened, these workmen climbed up on the ramp, okay, and the flight of a stairs to carry the body from the tomb, okay, from the tomb they have carried the body into the spinning sand outside. The sand was spinning sand, means the small, you can say the sand, there was a lot of strong winds over there. Okay, so they brought the body in that trailer. Fine, they rose the body onto the hydraulic lift. Fine, and then what they did, then they put it into a trailer where the scanner was kept. Now, this is the trailer where they have kept this scanners. Okay, now when the body reached that trailer, okay, and when the body reached to that trailer, now it has to be CT scanned. Now, what happened, children? 20 minutes later, two men emerged, sprinted for an office nearby. Now, what happened to after 20 minutes? Two men just came out, okay, and they ran towards what? Towards the office nearby. Why they ran towards the office? And returned with a pair of plastic wings, because they ran there to the office nearby to bring two fans. And why they had bought this fans now? Because the million-dollar scanners has quit because of sand in the cooler fan. Curse of Pharaoh, joked the guard nervously. Now, what happened when they brought this body, this Tut's body, into that trailer for the CT scan? That time, what happened? After 20 minutes, the two men, they just ran towards the office that was nearby, okay? And they bought two big fans, okay? The scanner, what is the problem? Why they brought this fan? Because the scanner was not working, as the sand had entered into the cooler fan. See, they were the million-dollar scanners. Means they were very expensive, okay? But what happened? The sand has got into that and they stopped working. And one of the guard was there, he was standing there, and what he joked, he said nervously, he was joking, but he was a little nervous, because all the superstitious things what they have heard. So because of that, he was a little bit nervous, and what he said, curse of Pharaoh. What he said, that this thing happened, this scanner stopped. Why? Because there was a curse of Pharaoh. Because why? Because they had removed the body from the coffin for the CT scan. Okay, so he was saying that now the Pharaoh dynasty has cursed you because you have removed the body of Tut from the grave. Eventually, the substitute fan worked well enough to finish the procedure. Now, what happened, children? Once the fan started working, okay, the procedure was also finished. After checking that no data had been lost, the technicians turned Tut over to the workmen, who carried him back to his tomb. Now, what happened after the data was checked? Okay, in case, because the fans have stopped, so in case of any losses or anything has not done, when they have checked, everything is okay. The technicians returned the body to that pallbearers. What are pallbearers? Pallbearers are the persons, okay? They are the persons helping to carry the coffin at the funeral. The people, those who are helping to carry the coffin at the funeral, they are called the pallbearers. So what happened? These technicians, they handed over the body to the pallbearers, okay? So who carried him? And the technicians turned that over to the workmen. These workmen are the pallbearers who carried him back to his tomb. And what did this pallbearers did? They carried him back to his tomb. Less than 3 hours after he was removed from his coffin, the Pharaoh again rested in peace, where the funerary piece had led him so long ago. So this procedure, okay, the procedure of the CT scan and whatever, in less than 3 hours, okay, it took more less than 3 hours. In less than 3 hours, that body of Tut was again in its place where the priest has led him many years ago. So again, his body is there in that coffin only. They have just kept the body in that coffin, and it took less than 3 hours, okay, for examining everything. Back in the trailer, a technician pulled up astonished images of Tut on a computer screen. Now, what happened? I told you the scan was done in a trailer. So what happened? The trailer, the technician showed the beautiful images of Tut on a computer screen. Okay, a gray head took shape of a setting of pixels, and the technician spun and tilted it in every direction. Now, what does this pixels mean, children? I've written over here, it's a single point in a graphic image, okay? So what they have seen there, that this technician, he showed the gray head, which was scattered into pixels, and he spun it around, okay? He turned it around, he showed in each and every direction, that head image he has shown in each and every direction. Neck vertebrae appeared as clearly as in an anatomy class. Now children, what is this? Vertebrae means vertebrae is what? A small bones, okay, that are forming the backbones. Vertebrae is the small bones, a series of bones, you can say, which form a backbone. Now, what is there? He has shown the head. The next is vertebrae. He has shown the vertebrae also. Other images reveal a hand, several views of a rib cage, a transection of the skull. But for now, the pressure was off. Now, what is there? In that CT scanner, they got many images. They got images of a gray head, then they got a vertebrae, okay, then a hand, rib cage, and the transection of a skull was shown. So it means these all things are shown. Now it is here it is written, but for now the pressure was off. It means that as the work was done, the pressure was finally off from the shoulders of Zahi Hawass. Okay, this Zahi Hawass is holding this thing. Okay, now he is investigating, he is doing experiments on the Tut's body. So he said that for now, all these things are finished and the pressure from my head is gone now. At least we have done a proper CT scan. Okay, in a successful way, we have done a CT scan of Tut's mummy. Sitting back in his chair, Zahi Hawass smiled, visibly revealed that nothing had gone seriously wrong. I didn't sleep last night, not for a second, he said. I was so worried, but now I think I will go and sleep. Now, what is there while sitting in the chair? This Zahi Hawass, he just smiled and said that he was revealed that nothing went wrong. Now, he was in a relief now that finally everything is fine, nothing went wrong. Because why he was saying this, children? Because he has heard a lot of things. Okay, there was a lot of things about the people has said. These are the superstitious things that the people say. That if you are going to remove the body, this will happen, that will happen, many things will happen. Okay, so he was a little worried. Said, might be if all these things started happening, how we are going to scan that body of Tut? Fine. So when everything went right, everything was correct, and he has done the CT scan and everything was okay. So now he was in a relief. What he said that, and now I am a relief. And what he said that he had not slept the previous night. And now, as the work was done, everything was done, he would go and sleep. He said that now everything is okay, everything is done, now I will go and sleep. By the time we left the trailer, descending metal stairs to the sandy ground, the wind had stopped. Now what happened, children? They have left what? By the time they left the trailer, they just removed the trailer from that desert. And what is the thing happened when they just move away the trailer from there? The wind had stopped. Okay, earlier it was a strong wind. Strong winds are going on. Because of that strong winds only, what happened? Because of that strong winds only, the fan of that CT scan, it got blocked. Okay, it stopped working. So now when they placed the dead body of the Tut again, that mummy of the Tut again in the grave, that strong wind stopped. Okay, the winter air lay cold and still, like dead itself, in this valley of departed. And what happened? That the winter air was like dead, means it was like dead itself, means it was very quiet. Everything was very quiet. And it was so cold over there. Okay, it was so cold. The wind stopped flowing. Now there is no wind, no strong winds are there. And it was so cold. And it was just like dead silence over there. Okay, just above the entrance of Tut's tomb stood Orin, the constellation that the ancient Egyptians knew as the soul of Isis, the god of afterlife, watching over the boy's king. And what happened, children? Just above the tomb of this Tut, okay, just above his tomb, Orion constellation, okay, these are the stars, okay, Orion constellations, they were shown in the sky. The sky become clear, okay, watching, and it was looking like that the Osiris, the Osiris, the god of afterlife. This Osiris is the god of afterlife. He is just watching that child from above. Okay, it is looking like that this king, this boy king, this small boy king Tut was being watched by the god of afterlife from the above. Okay, earlier it was seen that these god and everybody, and the Pharaoh dynasty, the people of the Pharaoh dynasty, they got angry. And that's why the strong winds are blowing. But when they placed it into his own coffin, when the mummy just been placed in the coffin, then what happened? Everything become very calm and quiet. Strong winds stopped blowing and everything was calm and quiet. Okay, they can see the stars up in the sky, and it seems like the god of afterlife was looking at the Tut's tomb. Okay, he was above the Tut's tomb and he was looking at that boy, at Tut. Okay, children? So, this is your story. Okay, we came to know from this chapter that still, okay, the people are discovering about Tut's death and life. Still, they don't know what is the reason, because in this chapter we have seen that one of the archaeologists, he declared that he don't have his front limb and his chest bone. Okay, they are missing. Fine. Some they told this thing. After this Zahir Hawass, he has also scanned the body and he found many things. So still the people are investigating that what is the reason behind this Tut's death. But still they don't know the reason behind his death. Okay. So this is all about your chapter. Fine.